If you've ever found yourself in a group with no prime area to pull your collective ideas together, then the interactive whiteboard located in the Paula Computer Lab above the testing center is what you're looking for. To get started, turn on the whiteboard by flicking the power switch located on the back right of the whiteboard, then log on to the computer and turn on the projector. Follow the projector instructions to be sure that the projector image fills the whiteboard before continuing. Next, calibrate the whiteboard using either the pen or marker with its cap on and tap the calibration icon on the side menu of the whiteboard. Tap each of the calibration points until finished to ensure accurate penmanship on the whiteboard. There are two modes that are essential to effective use of the interactive whiteboard. The first is whiteboard mode. To begin, click on the whiteboard mode icon on the desktop, or simply use the whiteboard mode icon located on the whiteboard menu. This mode does not use the projector. Instead, just write on the board with a marker, and as you do, so the writing will be recorded on the computer. To clear all the virtual ink from the computer screen, use the clear icon on the whiteboard menu. Use the large eraser to remove the real ink on the whiteboard. To erase the particular section, use the eraser on the back of the marker. This will erase both the real and virtual ink. To save your work, use the save icon on the whiteboard or the save button through the computer program. To start interactive mode, click on the interactive mode icon on the desktop. This can also be done using the whiteboard mode icon on the whiteboard menu. This mode requires use of both the projector and pen or the marker with the cap on. Using this function, the user can draw and highlight over any image that the computer is projecting. To save your work, use the icon on the whiteboard or save button on the computer program. By default, all saved documents will be saved under Inner Write Workspace in the My Documents folder. If there are any issues with the projector, please consult the projector tip sheet. To learn more about the interactive whiteboard, follow this link.